The way I figure it, we got two tracks. One is who's running this oxy bus. The other one's who set out to rob it.
I think you're right.
And that fella that got shot, Bobby Lawton, he's Frankfurt born and raised.
Dixie Mafia.
You got any experience with that bunch?
A little bit.
Good day, gentlemen.
Doyle.
Chief.
Huh. What a mess we got here.
Mm-hmm.
It'll do.
I know you two don't hold local PD in the highest regard. I can't say as I blame you after what's transpired down here, but last thing we want is criminals stealing from criminals, people shooting each other out of pickup trucks. And so y'all find anything or need a hand, y'all let me know. You gonna talk to Boyd Crowder about this? Seems like it's in his wheelhouse, as they say.
That it does.
Are you aware of his current living situation? Well, you can find him shacked up over at Avis.
Dewey Crow, you come to regale me with stories of your Floridian adventures.
Surprised you got the nerve to ask me that, Boyd.
I'm sorry, did you find that offensive?
Goddamn it, don't play with me. I know it was you.
What was me?
I saw Cutter, Boyd. I know you tipped him off. I was gonna make $200 from that trip, now I got nothing.
Wait a second, you talking about Cutter from the commando days?
How many Cutters you know?
What was it you think I had him do?
Rob the damn bus, what do you think?
Oh, well, this figures.
Hey, Ava.
You got 2 minutes to get him out of here.
Bye, Ava. She looks as good as ever, huh?
Now, you telling me that the reason why you're here is that Cutter robbed your oxy bus and you think I'm responsible?
I don't care that you robbed it, Boyd, but I need that money. These here are rock hard times for Dewey Crow.
I had no hand in it.
Why should I believe that? All right. If you didn't have a hand in it, then I'll assume you won't mind if I make a play for it myself.
What are you thinking? Don't.
Don't what?
Don't go to Amber Holler and try to rob some robbers.
I wasn't gonna do that.
They probably already unloaded it by now, and if they haven't, they're gonna be on edge. How in their own stash. Now, you don't want to walk into that.
Spoken like a man protecting his associates.
Spoken like a man who doesn't want to see you get killed. Hey, whoever Cutter took those pills from is going to want them back. Now, you take them from Cutter, you're going to have two sets of angry killers looking high and low for you in that oxy.
I know you think I'm stupid, Boyd, but I ain't. I'm gonna get what's mine, and you'd be best not to get in my way.
I'm gonna ask you one more time, son. Don't do it.